send them back to Britain in a box. Death to the oppressor!
Cut them down!
If you're hungry, I've extra.
No, thank you. Where is everyone?
They're gone west. Been a while since they left. Seems some fella from New York was granted the land by Congress.
What?
Seen it happen more and more. Government says they don't take land that's already owned, but...
How could this have happened?
We're on our own now. No more merry English parts and labor. Which means we gotta go at it ourselves. Gotta pay for it too. Selling land is quick and easy, not quite so nasty as taxes. And since some say they're what started the old war, ain't no rush to bring 'em back. Clever men, these new leaders of ours. They know not to push it just yet. Too soon for taxes. Too British.
Thank you.
Be safe.